Recently, I've been watching Steven Universe, and I kind of like it and all. And it's just really interesting, like plotful and stuff. I've been watching it recently, and of course the reveal of Pink Diamond, which was so awesome. And, I've just been watching it. It's been really awesome and cool, and I really like it. And so, that means we're only waiting on White Diamond, and I just So I'm being so silent. I'm trying to listen if my mother tells me to come downstairs since I'm upstairs at the moment. And that's the reason why, but pretty much because of the fact that now that we know who Pink Diamond is, now we're just waiting to see White Diamond. And people are speculating that that's Pearl, but it's never wrong to theorize, so I won't judge anyone.